must begin. Oh, this bug's gonna annoy me. I'm probably gonna knock something over trying to kill it. Which would be amazing. Interesting. Go away, you stupid bug. Use a weapon. There's absolutely nothing in terms of weapons so far. Oh boy. It'll do it. It's early. Dude, take a hit. Thank you. Fire rate, shredder. Come on. You. Better flamethrower. Left. Losing time. Doesn't matter, I have a ton. Like a metric shit ton of repair kits for this early in the game. Kinda not caring that these rooms are ass. I'm not quite sure it just happened, but. Let's fix it in a second here. So we need a flamethrower here. We'll put that there and we'll drop these bad boys and try again. Pent. Jesus Christ. Should be dead. Let's not get caught on walls here. What if anything we get here? Something. Wow, how slow is that? Plasma regen. It reduces the amount I have, but it's good. Regen's good. A little early. We have a spread pulse already. Excellent. I didn't even realize what that was when I picked it up. So we just need a firebolt now, and we got transpulse. Dunkin' Donuts. That's better than what I have, I think. So we'll drop this one. Whatever, I'm not... Don't need to farm that shit. This is a... better autocannon. Things are not dying when I'm killing them. Laser, laser. Now things can get hairy if I don't get any firebolts in. Fight fire with fire. Maple key. Getting more repair kits than I can even... Well, I was going to say that I can use, but then this room happened. This is probably one of the worst rooms I have seen in Zone 2. Sub-level 1, I guess, would be the correct term here. For the increase in ammo. Don't know why that thing's not dead yet. Reactor time. Yeah, whatever. Oh, that's a firebolt. And that's a happy Ronkley. Yeah, you get in the way, that's your own fault. I didn't go to the other side to check the thing. Whatever. Don't need to. I think that's an H for all. Now it's just getting the nanites we need for the arc pulse. Damage there. Early blue door. That's good. What was that? That was a IR. Good. This room is empty, and I don't know why. Why are you not dead? I killed you. Thanks for exploding right next to me. And it's a pulsar. We have everything we need. Pretty early for that, but I'll take it. Fight something else here. I can't even hit it. Shredder. Don't need the shredder. Yeah, we'll drop this. This one. Good pick up there. We need to move that key. I'm really pissed off with these enemies here. Really bad. This is gonna be a dead end or a boss room. No, it's neither. Just glad I almost have this done. Desperately need that wind cannon right now, the way I'm playing. Yep, dead end. Knew it. Called it. Well, second bomber hole is not what we want. Mistaken, there is no door over here. Yep. Okay, there it is. Should have mapped. It. Yes, please. I'm almost dead. good. So I'll have plenty of plasma now. Pretty up and down game so far. Not enough yet. Need 224. And less crappy layouts. Oh, I might do it right here. Not quite. I need six. Hello? Hi. I hear you. Where are you? You're not in this room. There you are. You're bad. Let's get our pulse and get it over with. Arc pulse. Here we go. Boss room? Okay, we'll do it. Take our minigun here. Where do we need to go? Out to the right? Starting to get repair kits. This is nice. I feel like we need to go up here. Another boss room. Okay. Probably not going to get an actual boss in here, but whatever. Everything it is. Sitting on six of those. Can make the railgun. Drop the autocannon, don't need it anymore. Still need a homing missile. So, right, right. Don't have the yellow or blue key yet, so can't go up. We know where that is. Oh, that's not blue key. Excellent. This way. through the floor. Well, we got safety. If I die at this point, it's to lack of using, elf kits here. Oh, that's a homing missile. Yes, please. Inventory full. I can make it when I pick it up, so... Drop the gunfire. Pick... I said drop it. Drop it like it's freaking hot, man. Craft the homing swarm. Pick that back up and figure out where we're going. This way. Blue door. I think I passed the turret and didn't even realize it. That's where I came from. Need to go left. Around this corner here. Uh-oh, it's up. That's why. That was actually not terrible. I'm surprised it's as slow as it is. Need to find protection. There it is. I need to get away from this lava is what I need to do. Alright, here we go. Let's finish this. That's it. Oh, that's really 4 minutes off? Fuck. Not the greatest stuff, but... That does mean I can start opening up with secondaries, too, which is gonna speed up my movement. So we'll switch to the homing swarm here. 652, we need... 2,500? That could have been dangerous with my positioning. Yellow door over here. Still something alive over here. I'm not quite sure how. It's dead now. That's pretty good. Don't have blue key yet. Almost have enough for the gauze. There's the blue key. Of course. Interesting that the yellow doors connect. Can get that gauze going. Next up, mag cluster at 2500. May not get it. Been a while since I've had a fairly direct route and sublevels 4 and 5, so let's see if we can do something with it. Pretty sure this is correct. No, it's not. That's what I get for thinking, right? Should be this way towards the blue door. It's a yellow door. I know how to wreck at this game. That right there is how. There's our red door. Thank you. Appreciate that. Still well off of a mag cluster, but this reactor's freaking dead. Seriously? Jesus, the repair kit's here. That was pretty good, actually. So we've done sublevel 5 in less than 5 minutes before. It's not likely, but it can happen. Basically, everything has to go right. Already. Okay, this could be actually pretty good. Yeah, early blue key is all, a pretty good sign. We're gonna bum rush the rest of this level here and see what happens. You in a second, whoever that was. It's blue key. This is a really bad room. Like, really bad. Oh, That's better than I thought it would be. I'm gonna try to see if it's straight on. I don't know if it is, but... Fuck this room. This room is among the worst I've ever seen. I wish I was exaggerating. Because if I was exaggerating, this room might actually be okay. Wow. Whatever. Red key coming up. Yeah. I'm sure you were there. Alright, so the red key's gonna be back from once I came. Question is how far? I'm hoping it's in the same room here. Not in this one, but the next one. Because if it's in the next one, I'm in pretty good shape. Oh my god, are you serious? This could be a really good run. How much time I got? Less than 2 minutes. I'm gonna use gauze here. I'm gonna use up all my gauze. Done. Let's finish this. I have no second. Dude, get the hell off me right now. Oh my god. Swarmers. Come on, we got this. We got this. Care about him at this point. Except he's ruining my fucking aim. Got it. World record, 33:10. Sweet! And that was a really god-awful sub-level 3, too. I mean, that wasn't good at all. I lost, like, 4 minutes, 3.5 minutes on that one, but I made it up on sub-level 5 big time.